Good, two good shots from here.
Needs more of that. Sometimes he must feel like it's paper darts
and
against the mouth.
Oh, he's got it going with a left hook. What a finish here. Haye gets to Valuev, who definitely did a silly dance there. He nearly took down the giant.
And Juan Garcia Reyes. Now look at this again, Jim.
Well, that's what we're saying. Did he have the power to shake him? And do you know, that wasn't even a full-blooded punch. What if David Haye had landed his best shot in Valuev's chin? That was like a cuffing shot with the wrist part of the glove. And look at the state Valuev's in.